So let's move to welding positions. Welding cannot always be done in the most desirable position. Welding is often done on structures in the position in which they are found. It is also done in the position in which the part will be used. The welding position refers to the position of the welding operator towards the workpiece to be welded. Because of gravity, the welding position affects the flow of molten filler material. It is important to understand the type of welding positions, and because different welding processes are required to be performed at certain positions of the welder, this is why we take into consideration the welding positions of joints. Welding positions can be classified into either plate or pipe welding, whereas the plate welding is further divided into four basic positions, each for groove weld and fillet weld. So both of these groove and fillet welds are divided into flat position, which is 1G for groove. G means groove and F mean fillet. So 1G or 1F corresponds to flat position, 2G, 2F corresponds to horizontal position, 3F and 3G corresponds to vertical position, and there is one more which is overhead position, for which is called 4G and 4F. So let's take a look at flat position. The easiest type to perform is the flat position, which is also sometimes called the downhand position. It involves welding on the top side of the joint. In this position, the molten metal is drawn downwards into the joint. This results in a faster and easier weld. Next is the horizontal 2G and 2F position. This is an out of position welding position. It is more difficult position compared to the flat position, and it requires more skills from the welding operator to do them. Let's move to vertical 3G or 3F position. When welding vertically, the force of gravity pushes the molten metal downwards, so it has the tendency to pile up. To counteract this, you can either use an upward or a downhill vertical position. And the last is the overhead position. In this position, the welding is carried from the underside of the joint. It is the most complicated and difficult position to work in. Next, we are going to move for welding positions for pipes. This is very important in petrochemical industries because pipe welds are made under many different requirements and in different welding situations. The welding position in petrochemical industries is dictated by the job that we are going to perform, which is why American Society of Welding has divided pipe welding into five basic positions. These five positions are horizontal rolled 1G, horizontal fixed 5G, vertical 2G, inclined 6G, inclined with a restriction ring 6GR. So what are these different welding positions for pipes? Let's start with horizontal 1G. Horizontal 1G is also called flat position, and pipe with its axis horizontal and rolled during welding so that the weld metal is deposited from above. So basically we are going to roll the pipe. Next we move to horizontal fixed or 5G. Here the pipe with its horizontal axis in 5G, the pipe with its horizontal axis and with the welding of the groove in a vertical plane, the welding is done without rotating the pipe. So basically we are going to move, the welder is going to move his hand and his position around the circumference. Next we move to 2G, 2G or vertical 2G. Pipe with its axis vertical, so the axis of the pipe is vertical and the axis of the weld is in a horizontal plane, and the pipe is also not going to be rotated during the welding. Next we are going to move to 6G. 6G is also called welding in multiple positions. Why is it like that? Because the pipe with its axis at inclined 45 degree to the horizontal axis, and the welding is done without rotating the pipe. And another one is 6GR. It is an addition to 6G, wherein we put a restriction ring. R corresponds to a restriction ring or a restrictions which is basically added to the pipe weld. So basically 6GR is the same test with a restriction plate on one side of the weld around the circumference of the pipe. This is to restrict the angle of your electrode or filler material in the weld groove. In 6GR welding position, the welder is able to weld in all positions with R number of restrictions, means that there are obstacles or restrictions to overcome. This was all about a welding position for pipe in groove weld type, and welding for piping can be done in fillet configuration as well. However, for the sake of simplicity of the course, I've added supplementary slides for welding in fillet base joints for pipe base welding positions. Next, we'll be moving to welding nomenclature. And of course, if you would like to have some additional lecture notes, there is a link provided here in the green box. You can click that, or else you can refer to supplementary slides as well, which are given at the end of your lecture PDF handouts.